Alright guys, this week we're going to do a mint citrus gin soda. So what I'm going to do is start off with taking some mint leaves, a little bit of simple syrup, some fresh lemon juice. I'm going to muddle that in. Bring out that aroma on that mint. We're going to add some ice. Take an ounce and a half of Hendrick's gin. We're going to top that off with some soda. Garnish it with a lime. And there you have it, the mint citrus soda. Thanks for watching this week's Swig Mix video. If you enjoyed it, give us a like. And don't forget to check us out on Instagram and Twitter for more fun stuff plus gift card giveaways. Thanks again. We'll see you soon here at Swig.